everyone. I'm Shayan. This is a talk about transparent dishonesty. I spent some time making this website, so I would just stop talking about myself. So I'm presenting Quantitative Diligence at Concordia University. This lightning talk is for shilling this paper. This paper was a peer-reviewed, the first paper on blockchain front running that was published on financial cryptography. You can find this paper online. It's an interesting read. I'll tell you a short description here. So what is front running? Like you've been hearing it all everywhere. Front running in the financial industry market has been around for more than three decades, and there's no clear definition of it. And actually, it took the financial cryptography since 1987 to talk about front running, and in 2012, there was more rules about like what this is, and this is the unethical thing to do. They thought this is a really cool thing to do, and they make a lot of money out of it. So in blockchain, front running has been, especially in Ethereum, they've been talking a lot about this. This is a talk on Devcon 3 in Cancun. They talk about front running on blockchain. Sorry, I'm talking too fast. I have a lot I'm going to say here. There was like a lot of things on Bancor that was attacked with front running. A lot of projects consider front running an attack, and they start talking about it early on. This is a great paper, Flash Boys 2.0 by Phil Dian, that my paper front ran this paper, so I'm the first. And also in the recent Fairbean Ponzi scheme or Fair scheme, that front running was a big issue, and Daniel Luca, one of our colleagues, actually found this bug and started talking about it. So to have a same base, I define front running as benefiting from acting on early access to information. And this benefiting means even DDoSing the system, like anything that you benefit as an attacker. Attacker could be just doing this for fun. And also, the early means in Ethereum, all the nodes have early access to this information. It's called mempool, like just a transaction that was sent. And now, are all front running attacks the same? Like we just say this is a front running attack, but we don't know what that means exactly. You spend pages on talking about what attack we're talking about. So let's talk about some examples. So I go by one, but let's say Alice wants to send a transaction to do something on Ethereum. So in this case, Alice wants to send a transaction to buy a domain name, let's say ENS. And everyone can see that transaction and get that domain before her. So just have a way to talk about this. You don't really care if Alice's transaction gets accepted after yours. You just want to get your transaction before that. So we call this displacement attack, displacement front running attack, so you can displace that transaction. There is some other one. So Alice wants to trade on a decentral exchange. What you want to do as an attacker, you want to sandwich her trade or get your trade before her trade. So in this case, you care about Alice's transaction. You want to just run before that. So in this case, we call it insertion front running attack. So you insert your transaction right before that. The other one, like Alice wants to buy a lottery ticket. If you know a former 3D, that was a whole big lottery on Ethereum going on. So you want to buy you have a lottery ticket, but you want to prevent her from buying the ticket. So in this case, you want to run your transaction and prevent her or anyone else from running a transaction. So we call it a suppression attack, or on some blogs it's called block stuffing attack. There is some other attacks, like more details. Alice wants to cancel her transaction on the central exchange, or sends a transaction to cancel. So you want to fill the order before it is canceled and get profit from that. So you don't care about Alice's transaction, so it would be a displacement attack, but the transaction you're sending is filled, so it's different than canceled. So it's different one, so it's asymmetric. It's not symmetric, it's a different transaction. So in this paper, we come up with this paper, with this table, is the taxonomy of front-running attacks, that you can explain any kind of attacks with two or three words instead of like explaining a whole paragraph or more on this. And we try to have this on more best practices. So on the paper, we go also on the key mitigation, leap submarine, other things. There's no time to talk about this, but there is a lot that we talk. Please read this paper. I would like to discuss this on Twitter or any other place. And shayan.es is my website. You can kind of get my Twitter, the email, or any other thing. And Constance Diligence is who I work with right now. Thanks.